Hello to all, this is Atul, and now today I am here to introduce you with our one of the product. This is called card dispenser system. It can be used with any printer, card personalization printer, as an extension of the cards. So here we have two magazine, one is this and the second one is this. We can have a space for two more magazines here. We can add one more magazine here, one more magazine here. So it would be total four magazine system. But as it is the demo system, so now we have only two magazines here. Magazine 1, magazine 2. You can see here we have cards. This is the card loading mechanism. It's an easy loading mechanism which we can load around 130 cards in one magazine, and it's a very easy mechanism to load the cards. Similarly for second magazine also. This printer, card dispenser system can be connected with serial port or USB port with the any kind of card personalization printer, smart card printer. And once it is connected with the printer, then the signal will be received from the printer itself that which magazine card should be dispensed from this dispenser to the printer. Right now it is a standalone system without any printer. So I will just demo this dispenser with the two manual push buttons. This push button is for card dispensing magazine 1, and this is for card magazine 2. Actually, in normal operation mode, these switches will not work. Automatic signal will come from the printer. But now, just for demo purpose, if I press this button, it means signal is received for this magazine cards. So one card is dispensed and out. So if I press again, one card will dispense and out. This card will go directly to the printer itself. Similarly for this one, press one, this card will go and out. One more, card will come, card will out. So this is card dispensing system, and we have a special mechanical system which makes sure that only one card will dispense at a time from any one of the magazine. There is no chance to dispense more than one card at a time. So it is